lost, little lamb. Hand over all you've got. And the future is death. And the future is death.
I don't suppose you'd like to buy anything. Sorry. I've been on my own so long, my sales pitch is a little rusty. Even if the abnormal has become normal, the living must live.
Used to be the workshop's transportation base, close to Kroth's central station. Maybe that's why the Kroth was so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. The scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Kroth and keep moving.
choice you make.
I know my way around a well.
You don't remember much. Ask me about areas you want to know about. I knew the alchemists were up to something. Something more sinister than just a cure. Never trust an alchemist, I always say. This is tragic news, especially for Antonia.
Whatever choice you make.
Buy something?
interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, puppet of Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying in the meantime.
What could it be? Come on, pal. No time to lose. So, there's something horrible in front of the hotel. It might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The Stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the Fox, the Cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I first go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her. First, go to Antonia.
Open this door. You might
have... Oh, it's you. Give me a sec. Okay.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You're here. That's a relief. being trapped somewhere.
It's good to be free.
Oh, sorry. I should be thanking
When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life.
You're here. That's
It's
a...
good
When
to
you
be...
came in...
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to...
I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove...
Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not...
You have my personal thanks for saving Master. You look after him, won't you?
I'm sorry, child. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway. And...
I admit, I'm in shock. The alchemists attacked the hotel. When they attacked the hotel, they attacked innocents. I won't let that stand. If Antonia said they escaped through an underground passage to their secret lair, I... And I have a surprise for you. A very special and very quick mode of transport...
I'll make you a portable power source, don't worry about that.
We'll...
Play the piano, and you'll find...
was beneath the hotel. Wait. Is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here. We have to follow. Hurry!
Thank you. accept your fate. Death has come for you.
Should I break his neck or his arms first? I'll take him a quest.
Just face the fight. You're down.